Hi everyone, I'm Ioannis with Signal Coding and I have created the Simple CCI trading bot, a simple and easy to use trading bot in order to help all of you guys get started using algorithmic trading. No hidden formulas, just straightforward strategy. So if you are ready, please stay with me and let's jump in. Okay guys, so first of all, let me tell you some things about the Simple CCI. As we said, it is free. Secondly, you can select when the bot enters the market, when you have a buy signal and a sell signal, meaning that you can select the crossing type of the CCI indicator, and I'm going to show you more of that later. Third, the take profit and the stop loss levels can be set in points or dynamically using the ATR indicator. Fourth, you can select a specific time window. For example, you can start trading at the morning at 8, 9 o'clock, whatever you want, and you can stop trading whatever time suits to your strategy. Five, it works in every symbol, Forex, crypto indices, CFDs, or whatever. And last one, there are also advanced versions out there that you can use. You can find them in my profile. You can backtest them for free. Now guys, let's start by adding our Simple CCI on a chart. First of all, you have to select your favorite symbol from the market watch and your favorite time frame. I'm gonna use the H1 in this case. And later you have to go to your navigator, find your Simple CCI. Probably yours is gonna be in a folder named market. Also, you can refresh if you want, if it's not there yet. And you can drag and drop it on a chart. When you drag and drop it on a chart, the first thing that you're gonna see is the inputs and the common tab. Make sure that in the common tab, the allow algo trading is enabled. And in the inputs tab, you can select and create your strategy. Let me guide you through all the inputs briefly. And the first thing that you see, the first category is the indicator settings. You select the CCI period, the applied price, and the ATR period in case you're using a dynamic stop loss and take profit distance. The CCI period and the applied price are related to how the CCI indicator is calculated. To keep it brief, we can simply say that the less the CCI period is, the more sensitive the result will be. More oversold and overbought levels you will see on the chart. You can learn more about CCI if you Google about it. Also, the ATR period, again, is how sensitive the ATR is going to be. The entry levels, and this is the most important part of our strategy. When do you want the EA to execute a buy and a sell position? So when the CCI crosses a specific level in a specific direction, the EA is going to execute a buy or a sell order. In this case, with the defaults that we have here, we are going to have a buy order every time the CCI crosses below the minus 200 level of the CCI. And we're going to have a sell order every time that the CCI is crossing above the 200 CCI value. After that, we have the position settings, simple settings, the lot size, the stop loss and take profit method. You can select between points and ATR. The ATR is a more dynamic way of calculating our distance of the stop loss and the take profit levels. But you, if you are not familiar with ATR, just select points and that should be great. I'm selecting ATR because I love having a more dynamic way and apply it in several instruments without having to measure the proper distance in points. As you see here in the defaults, the stop loss and the take profit levels are pretty far away because I want just to swing between overbought and oversold levels, and I will show you right after that what I mean. And we have some general settings, close open positions at opposite signal. So if you have an open buy position, for example, and a signal for a sell position comes, the bot is gonna close the buy position and it's gonna open later a sell position. The starting hour and the ending hour, as you see by default, is from 0 to 24, meaning that it's trading all day. You can change it accordingly if you want, and we also have the option to close all open positions at ending time. That means if I add my ending hour at 11 o'clock at night, at 11 o'clock exactly, if I enable this to true, at 11 o'clock all open positions are going to be closed and I'm going to start again trading the next day. A magic number, please remember to always change your magic number every time you add a new version of the simple CCI on a new chart. And this way you can have multiple charts open with the simple CCI loaded, and even the same symbol if you want. So I can open a new chart and I can have the euro dollar on the 1 minute for a scalping strategy, for example. And if I have a different magic number, these two versions are gonna be completely different. And also, optionally, you can add a comment of your choice to be alongside with every position that you open. Click OK, and here we are. So let me first of all remove these windows, have some more space here. As you can see, we have some basic stats in order to see each version of the simple CCI, how it performs, profits, losses, and total profit, also the total trades, the number of trades executed, the selected lot size, the stop loss and take profit method, the calculated stop loss and take profit distance, extremely useful, especially if you are using the ATR, and close at open opposite signal, it's set to yes, and some general information, the spread, daily change of the symbol you are trading, and simple clock in order to know when the new bar is gonna come. And the most important part is the show CCI button. If you click this button, you're gonna see the CCI that you have selected. You see it's not the default, it's the CCI 30 that I have selected for this strategy. And you're gonna see these two levels. The red level is when I'm gonna have a sell signal, and the green is when the bot is gonna execute a buy position. Let me grab also my pencil here in order to show you how it should perform. So we see that we enter at this point when we cross below this green light, green line, I'm gonna have a buy signal here, and the sell signal comes here. So this is not a very good profit, but it is a profit after all. And after that, then I have a sell signal here, I'm exiting at this point, as you see, we cross below somewhere here. So in this case, I have slightly better profits, as you can see here. Also here is an example with the 1 minute time frame, and you can see here what a nice trade we had at this moment. We entered a buy position here and we exit somewhere here, if I'm not mistaken. So this is a good example, and after that we had a sell here until this moment, I'm sorry, because we enter the market when the price closes. Let me also show you how you can backtest your strategy. So you open your strategy tester, you can simply press Ctrl and R on your keyboard, and you can select the simple CCI, the symbol you want, the time frame you want, the period that you want to backtest, starting amount and some other basic settings. If you go to the inputs tab, you will see all the inputs that we have discussed, and you can experiment with several different parameters, and you can click start. If you click the graph button, you will see the line of your balance and your equity through time. After your backtest is complete, you can go to the backtest results and explore several information related to this backtest: stats, trading hours, days, etc., etc. So that's all, guys, from my side. Thank you very much for staying with me. I hope you enjoy trading with the Simple CCI, and don't forget there are also some advanced versions. You can find them from my profile. Take care. See you next time.